says we're still not past the peak of the coronavirus outbreak, and the number of deaths is expected to increase further this week.
UK will remain in lockdown for at least 3 months.
В условиях пандемии пытается и Италия.
Sağlık Bakanı Fahrettin Koca ve Milli Eğitim Bakanı Ziya Selçuk bir araya geldi. Bilim Kurulu'nda alınan kararla koronavirüs sebebiyle
some positive signs from the latest data, and the lockdown is working, but it's too soon to talk about when it may end or how.
To change the future, we need to change the past.